Greetings, St. Katharine Drexel Faith Community. It's wonderful to greet you here in the new rectory alongside Father Stephen Sabo. We're enjoying the home that you helped get built, so thank you for that. As I am speaking to you tonight, it's actually Tuesday of the fourth week of Advent, so we're getting ready for the Christmas activities. And we know that for everyone, this has been a very difficult year, obviously worldwide, but for some of you, it's been a horrendous year. Some of you even had sickness and loss. So for that, we are very aware, and you are very much in our prayers. So we gather in a season of, as Advent says, a season of hope, peace, joy, and love. And all those things can come together at Christmas. That's what comes together in the Christ child. So that's what we all celebrate, and it's a pleasure to be able to celebrate that with you, even if for many of you that will be via live stream or in tape delay. We're still happy that we can connect in some way. So I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas, clearly, and a happy, safe, healthy New Year, and God's blessings to all of you. God bless you. And Father Sable.
It is our great hope, as a priest here at St. Katharine Drexel, with great confidence, we'll all draw close to the creche this Christmas. May we all, with great wonder and joy in our hearts, see what God has done for us, particularly in the Holy Christ. And we offer both of us at the same time our blessing to all those who are watching at home. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. God bless you.
Merry Christmas.
Do you hear what I hear? It's the sound of the angels announcing the good news of Christ's birth. Do you hear what I hear? It's the sound of the Aurora Center Catholic School community wishing the St. Katharine Drexel Parish a very blessed, a very joyous Christmas. Thank you. God bless.
May your Christmas be filled with peace and hope. Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to our dear St. Katharine Drexel family.
Happy Harley Days.
And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I hope that all of you and your loved ones are doing well. I can't wait for all of us to be back together again. Happy 2021. God bless.